Welcome to Vision Academy. Today's current affairs English. Date 18th May 2019. Let us begin with national news updates. The General Board of Indirect Tax and Custom notified that for better human resource management, it will conduct annual performance appraisal report of over 46,000 Group B and C officers, Indian Revenue Service officers in customs and central excess in 2016 to 2017, online in Sparrow. Keys to remember: the Central Board of Indirect Tax and Custom have notified that for better human resource management, it will conduct annual performance appraisal report. Next news: the 11th Indian Iran Joint Consular Committee meeting held in New Delhi on May 14, 2019. Indian delegation was led by Amit Narang, Joint Secretary in Consular, Passport and Visa Division, and the Iran delegation was led by Ali Asghar Mohammed, Director General of Consular Affairs. Keys to remember: the 11th Indian-Iran Joint Consular Committee meeting held in New Delhi on 14th May. The Indian delegation was led by Amit Narang and the Iran delegation was led by Ali Asghar Mohammed. Next, let us see international news updates. For the first time in Asia, Taiwan's parliament legalized same-sex marriage as lawmakers passed a bill permitting same-sex couples to form exclusive permanent unions, which would let them apply for a marriage registration under the Class 4 with government agencies. Keys to remember: the first time in Asia, Taiwan's parliament legalized same-sex marriage and it also gives approval for the marriage certification with government agencies. Next news: CTBTO, the Comprehensive Nuclear Test Ban Treaty Organization, has offered India an observer status and an access to international monitoring system data. CTBT is a global treaty that runs IMS, which constantly monitors the Earth for nuclear explosion and share evaluative findings with its member states. CTBTO's headquarters is in Vienna, Austria. Keys to remember: the CTBTO has offered India an observer status and to access IMS data. CTBT is a global treaty that runs IMS. It monitors the Earth for nuclear explosion. It is headquartered in Vienna, Austria. Next, let us see appointments. Ujjivan Small Finance Bank has appointed Nitin Chugh as its Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer for a period of 3 years, from December 1, 2019. The current MD and CEO, Samit Ghosh's tenure will end on November 30, 2019. Currently, Nitin Chugh is a Group Head of Digital Banking of HDFC Bank. Ujjivan Small Finance Bank has appointed Nitin Chugh as its Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer for the period of 3 years. He will be taking the post from December 1, 2019. Currently, Nitin Chugh is a Group Head of Digital Banking of HDFC Bank. Next, let us see science and tech updates. Indian Coast Guard ship Vigraha decommissioned at Vishakhapatnam, Andhra Pradesh. It is a frontline offshore patrol served for 29 years from 1990 to 2019. It was the 7th offshore patrol vessel built by Mazagon Dock Limited, Mumbai. Keys to remember: Indian Coast Guard ship Vigraha decommissioned at Vishakhapatnam, Andhra Pradesh. It served for 29 years from 1990 to 2019. Next, let us see important days. World Telecommunication and Information Society Day was celebrated on May 17, 2019, with the theme of Bridging the Standardized Gap. It was celebrated on May 17th every year because on this day the first International Telegraph Convention was signed and the International Telecommunication Union was created. Case to remember, World Telecommunication and Information Society Day was celebrated on May 17, 2019. The theme of the day is Bridging the Standardization Gap.
To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think the video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.